Alright, yo, we're back, yo. Alright, so the Martin versus Pam. So we got Mario 3-1 now. So we have volume 6 and we'll do volume 7 today. Only today. So we're gonna knock this out. And then we'll get the clear who won this. So let's check this out, guys. Volume 6. Let's get it, yo.
My friend didn't come visit me this month.
What you talking about? Pam comes by here damn near every day, barking and scratching at the door.
What you talking about?
Morgan!
I told Tommy. But I damn sure didn't tell Uncle Pam.
Gina, how are you gonna have a baby when you still taking care of one?
How you gonna get all up in my face with your breath smelling like 10-year-old cabbage? Huh? Don't you preserve that? I said, don't you preserve that? You see, that kind of thing affects the baby.
Oh, God, well, that explains it then. I guess when your mother was pregnant with you, she was watching The Incredible Shrinking Man.
That was a good one. You worked on that. And I guess when your mama had you, she must have been watching The Adventures of Ren 10-10.
Stupid. You know,
okay.
You carry a home pregnancy test in your purse?
Well, you never know when you might need one. I mean, your friend might need one.
Traumatized.
Thanks a lot, Pam. Here you go. You all out of tests?
Oh, yeah. Soon as they come in, some girl buys them all up.
Wait a minute. Face look like a big toe? Teeth look like the yellow brick road?
That's Pam.
You all out of tests?
Oh, yeah. Soon as they come in, some girl buys them all up.
Wait a minute. Face look like a big toe? Teeth look like the yellow brick road?
That's Pam.
You won? Yeah. Don't tell me. You won the limbo contest because you was the only one that could fit under the 1-inch bar, right?
Watch her, baby. Should have known it was you, Pam. Baby, when wild dogs foam at the mouth, that generally mean they got rabies. See the spackle right around her mouth?
You better back off.
It's just a little crazy.
Pam, please. Yeah.
Tishin, and we playing this afternoon. And Pam, we want you on the bench with us.
Uh-oh.
Can you do that? Can you make that?
And why is that, Shorty Pippin?
So we can sit on your furry coat and not get splinters.
You know what? I don't have to take this. Get out of my way. Gina, I check you tonight.
Later, Pam.
Wait, Pam, don't go yet.
What?
Well, you want to leave without saying bye. And you know I like to kick you out my damn self. Hold on. Step. Step. Step.
Oh, man.
Cole's pacer broke down again. We got to go meet him.
Wait a minute. How's he going to get there? On his airplane?
Oh, it's you, Pam.
It's me.
Uh-oh.
I didn't recognize you without your feed bag.
Pam, not now. Will, this is a very important day for me.
Yeah, one of them days. You come here often?
Mm-mm, Martin. You sitting at the wrong table, honey. We're sitting all the way over there.
Well, Pam, not anymore, all right? We're over here now, so you tell Gina and I'm gonna come over here because I ain't moving no more tonight.
Ow. So good.
Yeah, one of them days. You come here often?
Mm-mm, Martin. You sitting at the wrong table, honey. We're sitting all the way over there.
Well, Pam, not anymore, all right? We're over here now, so you tell Gina and I'm gonna come over here because I ain't moving no more tonight.
Oh, girl.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
See, now you fighting dirty. You didn't have to bring a Vanda Uglyfield into this.
Just get out of my face.
Go on about your business for somebody to get hurt.
You better get out
okay?
of my way.
Okay, you in my place. I ain't got to step nowhere. All right? I ain't going to argue with y'all because
right.
there's two of y'all.
That's
y'all
right.
want to call in the cops
that's
and I'm
right.
in trouble.
That's
the
right.
cause.
You forget something, Billy Flea Williams?
Yeah, I forgot how bad my place smells after you've been in it.
You know what, Gina? If I were you, I would get rid of this G.I. joke. And get me a full-size man.
Get out of my face. It's not the time.
Sam.
All right.
Okay. Planning to run off to the Bahamas with all my money, Gina.
With all your money, man? Broke as you are, they not gonna run very far.
I wasn't even talking to you, Janet, jackass.
Come on.
Planning to run off to the Bahamas with all my money, Jim.
With all your money, man? Broke as you are, they not gonna run very far.
I wasn't even talking to you, Janet, jackass. Come
on, well, I'm glad to see that Baldy Moe and Whack finally got the dish fixed in time for the fight.
Even you can't bother me, Muhammad Ugly.
And who are you supposed to be? Little Tyke Turner?
And yourself?
I'm a cowgirl.
Uh-oh.
You're a cowgirl. Oh. Well, at least you got the cow part right. Have a big announcement to make.
No, don't tell me. Don't tell me. Congratulations, little Tykey. You bought a new playpen.
No, Aretha Stanklin.
Aretha Stanklin.
Gina and I brought a new house.
Wait a minute, Martin. Mm-hmm. I know you can fit into Bobby's dream house, but what about Gina? I mean, the little car, the minivan, how's she gonna fit? That's just selfish.
That's all right. Because the only house you gonna own?
What?
Gonna say Rex on it. What? Rex don't live here anymore.
No,
I say Rex don't live here.
Okay.
Y'all can come, all right?
Let's see.
But hey, you just make sure you bring some newspaper.
For what?
Because you're not housebroken yet. Okay?
Oh, boy.
I don't like the way that man in that picture is staring at me. He's giving me the creeps.
A little scary, though.
You ever stop to think what you're doing to him, Pam?
Martin.
Did she ever stop?
Stop.
He could be hibernating. Hey, Pam, are you bears hibernating yet? Man, is it that time of
season? Don't you leave me alone.
Don't go ahead and jump.
Leave me.
Y'all go ahead, Gina, too.
Oh, my God, what we gonna do? What we gonna do? Wait a minute. This is all your fault. The reason why this house is so cheap, because it's haunted.
That's because you're here, Scarabo. Gina, too.
Oh, my God, what we gonna do? What we gonna do? Wait a minute. This is all your fault. The reason why this house is so cheap, because it's haunted.
That's because you're here, Scarabo. What's up, man?
What's up?
Uh-oh.
What you think of our uniforms?
Who you trying out for? The New York Stankies?
Don't you go bungee jump off a curb, Shortland Trailblazer.
All right, just say
that's cool and all, but all I want to know is how are you and Pam Cassell?
Pam Cassell.
Going to stop Marty Marley's old
Sam Cassell.
What you gonna do now, Runty Stiltskin?
Horse radish.
Don't forget the horse radish.
Why are you telling me, Gina? You can get the radish from the horse you're standing next to.
All right, just ain't no boxing match. Come on.
Horse radish.
Don't forget the horse radish.
Why are you telling me, Gina? You can get the radish from the horse you're standing next to.
All right, just ain't no boxing match. Come on.
Snap. I didn't even know they made teeny tiny shoes this size.
That's all right. Don't worry about that. I'm going to have them bring you some horseshoes. Now, are you sure you want Gladys frightened the best to be?
Yes, of course. Miss Fright and her pimps are more.
I have not seen this many zeros.
then?
At least at our family reunion, we don't eat our young.
Hey, don't start. Don't. Not in front of my boy.
Uh-oh. I give you Pam.
What?
If you let me keep the gifts.
Uh-oh.
Look, she won't make much of a wife, but she'll guard your palace better than any pit bull I know.
And that's my boy.
I'm giving you our boy.
Hey, what's up? Those are some fly skis, Gina. Those are nice. No. Anyway, what are you using for skis? Two popsicle sticks?
You just make sure when we get out there on the ski slopes, you keep your mouth shut. I don't want you melting the snow. Halitosis.
Hey, Martin, hey. If you need some earmuffs, I got a couple of throw rugs I can give you.
And I go around you. Next time, my brother, read the signs. When you feed bears, they follow you home. I don't care how much porridge you give her, you ain't never getting rid of her. She ain't going nowhere. On no slope. I'm staying right here in the lodge, getting my chill on.
What's the matter, little man? You scared?
Only of your face. Come on, baby. Good, because I'm about as hungry as a Pam. Hey, everybody. Pam, would you like to bark a few words? Pam, would you like to bark a few words? You know, look, he's living.
Ryan, don't even try it. I don't know why you tripping. As tiny as this place is, you should feel right at home.
Yeah, well, you better be careful. I seen one of your little cousins in the corner.
All right, look at the room.
Wait a minute. Bedroom? The only way you can sleep in there is standing up.
And why don't you show him how it's done, Mr. Ed? Wilbur! Why you starting up in there, man? Why you trying to fight up in this place, though? Right. That's just disrespectful.
Wait a minute. Bedroom? The only way you can sleep in there is standing up.
And why don't you show him how it's done, Mr. Ed? Wilbur! Why you starting up in there, man? Why you trying to fight up in this place, though? Right. That's just disrespectful. You look more scarier than usual.
I ain't Pam, little drummer boy. I'm the spirit of Christmas future.
Well, damn. They ain't got no cure for yuck mouth in the future.
Shut up, Tiny Tim.
I can't take Martin serious. I can't. Oh, my goodness.
Wait a minute, Martin.
Where did you do your Christmas shopping? The 99-cent store? Oh. That was my Christmas jokey joke.
You know that's funny. You know
that's not hilarious.
That it's hilarious. Merry Christmas to you, too. Your girl, I tell you.
Oh, man. Martin, you're the GOAT, dog. You are the GOAT. All right. Oh, boy. All right, let's go to 7. The final battle.
I could have sworn I seen Pam sitting outside that window on a tree branch.
So? She's probably building her nest. Crows do that, you know. But Gina, now I know that. Yeah. P.S., don't forget your magnifying glass. Now that's funny. Yeah, that's funny.
coaster.
Now, Tommy, please. All right, now the Super Colossus ain't hardly a little roller coaster.
Well, I knew you were built like a little boy, but I didn't know you could scream like one. Wake up, Del Gina.
It's an issue. Is y'all know damn well to get me on that roller coaster knowing I don't like heights.
We can look at you and tell that.
Whatever, Smell Gibson. Now back up on
me.
Now, I know the difference between your laugh and a hyena's laugh. I've been in the zoo, I know how to laugh.
Up, conjunction, function, fall. Flip your narrow behind back to whack Ramenta. How you like that?
See, I wasn't even talking to you, Wiggy Smalls.
Don't be embarrassing me in front of my friend.
By and by. Yo, Chip, you gotta take extra precaution with her, man. Do you have all your shots?
Shut up. What? Just shut up.
So you are my...
Brad, not Brad.
What?
No.
What's wrong with
you? Tell me, please, man. Tell me you didn't hook back up with the little fur maid. I can't believe you back with Pam. I thought I told you to let sleeping dogs lie, man.
Very funny, Tyke Lee. But Tommy knows it's not that
good. That's it. Okay, good, because that does my heart just fine. I'm still trying to get the ticks off you from last time you hooked up. I'm saying this is what's going on.
Believe me, Julie, he is calm. Because when he's mad, you know, his ears get to flapping a lot more. Sometimes he even takes flight.
Now ain't the time, leave it to Weaver. Look, to see you. Now come on over here and gnaw me out these cups, please. Please, can't no man be married to no donkey.
Oh, that would be your donkey.
I mean, your wife now. Man, let me try. I'll wake up. Scooby? Gravy train. Chuck wagon. Snossages. Oh, so let's see, she's moving on snossages. Eh? If you hadn't signed your paw print in the wrong place, we wouldn't be in this mess.
Gina would have listened to me in the first place and never married you. We wouldn't be in this mess, boy.
Yeah, but I ain't married to Gina no more either.
You got yourself to blame, strawberry shortcake. Get it! Then I won't be married to Dick Van Dyke anymore.
Yeah, I get it, too. Then I won't be married to the notorious P.I.G. anymore. As I hope.
No.
No, that's just Pam's breath. All right, come on.
Uh-oh.
I would if I could get past the fur. I was saving these for the donkey ride back to the airport.
Uh-oh. But
in this case, in this situation, you can have them. I'm still.
Oh my goodness, I can't. I'm about to pass out. I'm this close. Hold on, let me go back. Hello.
No.
Nah, that's just Pam's breath.
Okay, all right, come on.
Beautiful. I would if I could get past the fur. I was saving these for the donkey ride back to the airport, but in this case, in this situation, you can have them now. I'm still.
Man, what you got over here?
Oh, my God.
It's a cuckoo clock. That is so nice of you to rent out your house to a homeless bird.
Yeah. Well, thank you. Well, you know I'm going to look out for your peeps. You know that.
Shut it up. At least you picked on somebody your own size.
Yeah, just like a smellican to look out for family. Fly, smellican, fly.
All right, cut it.
Yoo-hoo, excuse me. Miss, could you pass me some tissue paper, please?
Pam, is that you?
Mark, what the hell are you doing in the ladies' room?
I was gonna ask you the same thing. You're supposed to use the fire hydrant outside.
I have to pay to get out too?
Yeah, that's right, Seattle Slew. And watch yourself, because I know you're used to the stalls down at the stadium.
You know what? I can't wait to get out of this cheap-ass joint.
Oh, yeah? Well, here. You might need this.
They're using my apartment for a stakeout.
Stakeout?
Hmm?
Don't you mean stank out?
Well, that's funny. Whatever. Aren't you supposed to be in the Miniman March?
And aren't you supposed to be at Jurassic Park? No, you're not buying Nubian princess here. Nubian what? Oh, I know you ain't talking about my man.
Shut up, Martin.
All right, fam.
Certificate.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
For a lifetime supply of Tic Tacs.
You might want to be dating that as soon as possible.
So get the hell out of here.
I'm sorry. We thought that you were Dynamite Willie.
Tommy, do I look like a man to you?
Yeah. Look, y'all chill, okay? When he comes in, we gonna jump him. And Pam, you just lock jaw on, okay? What's happening, Clint Beastwood? I'm gonna let that one slide because we got company. Skelly J. Blige.
I'm looking for a more challenging career opportunity, because
Trey, in other words, she's unemployed to Halloween. The ghouls and the goblins come out for Halloween.
Oh, cool. How about tomorrow?
Hey, look, Pam, y'all could talk about all that later. Right now, why don't you go shave so we can be late for the concert and lose our seats now? Pam, I can't believe how far I had to park away from your doghouse.
I'm surprised you managed to get out of the car seat all by yourself.
Where do you want me to put these wings? In the fridge next to the kennel ration?
Just put them over there, tickle me ear mo.
One more thing before I go. You might want to open up a window.
Uh-oh.
How come?
Because it smells like Lion Country Safari. Man.
Out and orderly.
Oh. I never thought I'd be so happy to see the smallest man in the world.
Yeah, well, that's funny coming from the ugliest woman in the world.
Martin, you know what? I'm just so happy you really looked out for a sister.
Yeah, well, it ain't no big thing. It ain't the first time I saved you from a dog catcher.
Gee, I'll give you a hand. You know, Flea Von Little won't be able to carry this by himself.
I heard that scary sign fell.
Before you go, I just want to let you know that I really hate you. And what I hate most about you is...
Uh-oh.
Is that you're leaving?
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah.
Man. Man, this is one of my favorite T-show of all time, man. There would never be another T-show like this. I was a little disappointed that they canceled this season. From 1992 to 1997, oh, man, that really hurts me badly. So, yeah, so I think won, I got to give it to Martin. I think Martin won. Martin's the GOAT. Martin Lewis, he's the GOAT. Some say that Martin won funny, but he is, though. So I like this T-show. So that's it, this, guys. Hit the comment below. I want to know who y'all think won. I think I'm going to do some more TV shows in the near future. I might do more. Any TV show y'all want me to react to or review, just hit the comment below. Make sure you like the video and subscribe to the channel as well. And I'll see you guys next video. Stay up. Peace.